Welcome to video number 2 for preparing a City of Lebanon income tax return. You will use this video for calculating income, tax, and credits from W-2 wages. If you are a part-year resident in the City of Lebanon, please view video number 4 now to calculate your part-year resident wages. Please skip this video if you do not have W-2 income. Instructions for other types of income can be found in video number 3, Worksheet B Calculations. Let's get started on Worksheet A. Starting with the first W-2 in column 1 on Worksheet A, please enter your city of employment. If you paid local taxes where you work, please use the city name or names that show up in box 20 of your W-2. If you did not work in a taxing municipality, enter non-taxing as the city of employment. In column 2, you will enter your taxable wages. This is most commonly box 5 of the W-2. If you do not have an entry in box 5, or the box 1 or box 18 wages on the W-2 are higher than box 5, please enter the higher amount instead of box 5. Column 3 is for the amount of wages that your work city taxed. Please use the amounts from box 18 on the W-2. If you have more than one entry in box 18, please enter them on separate lines of the worksheet A with their corresponding cities in column 1. If this is the case, do not enter your box 5 wages twice, only once. If you have Lebanon withholdings in addition to work city taxes in box 18 to 20, do not enter them as a separate line item on the worksheet. They are entered in column 4 of worksheet A with the first line of that employer used for this particular W-2. Enter in column 5 the taxes withheld for each city. These show up in box 19 of the W-2 and will correspond with your entries in columns 1 and 3 of this worksheet. To calculate the amount for column 6 of the worksheet, you need to multiply column 3 by 0.005, half a percent. This calculates the half a percent city credit that is allowed to residents who pay taxes to the city where they work. Column 7 is completed by comparing the amounts in columns 5 and 6 and entering the smaller of the numbers. In most cases, column 6 is smaller because most people pay more than 0.5% to their work city. When you've finished with this W-2, please repeat this process for any additional W-2s that you or your spouse received. Once you have added all W-2s into worksheet A, total columns 2, 3, 4, and 7, and enter them on the appropriate lines on the front page of the return. If you are using the fillable form, it will do this for you. The boxes below the totals in these columns tell you where to put the amounts. If the total in column 3 is larger than column 2, the column 3 amount is entered on page 1, line 1. Once you have transferred the totals from this worksheet, please move on to either video number 3 for worksheet B if you have other taxable income, or video number 5 for completing the return. If something in this video did not make sense or address your personal situation, please feel free to call the Income Tax Department at 513-933-7205, and we will be happy to answer your questions.